Hi, my name is Jake. I'm a PTO reporter and I'm here today. What are you doing here today?
Well, I came by here to present you an award for the M-Way. That's how
it's. How long have you been in this business?
Well, I've been doing Red Carpet Monday, which is a social business network. I've been doing that since 2008, and this year, which is a social business network.
What inspires you?
What inspires me is change. To be a better person every day. To see how I can impact my community and impact young people's lives like you. So that's what inspires me.
Can you tell me a little bit about yourself?
Well, that's a lot to say. I would just say that God has done a miraculous work in my life. He took a nobody and is steadily making me somebody. And he's my best friend. And I'm in love with God. He's awesome. And that's what's impacting me right now. So I'm just humbled to be here to celebrate you today.
Where can we find you on social media?
Where you can look up redcarpetmonday.com. That's our website. You can also look at our fan page. And you can also find me on LinkedIn at Charles with a capital S, and it's spelled L-A, capital C-H-P-R-A.
Thank you for your time. Bye.
Thank
if you want to interview for the mentoring
with Lane Stevens, a.k.a. Hikatre, the Pharaoh of Fashion.
What are you doing here today?
I am the Master of Ceremonies and the award presenter for tonight's fifth anniversary of the Orlando Urban Film Festival. So I'm very excited tonight. Multimedia, fashion, film, all of it inspires me.
Can you tell me a little bit about yourself?
Well, I've been living in Florida for about 20 years now. I'm from Baltimore originally, and I mainly am engaged in fashion, in the fashion show scene here locally in Orlando, Florida, and beyond throughout Florida.
Where we can find you on social media?
You can find me, just look up the name Hikatre, which is H-A-K-A-T-R-E, and Kemetians, which is my casual line, which is K-E-M-E-T-I-A-N-S.
Thank you for your time. Bye.
Thank you.
Good to see
you again.
I'm a
Patio reporter, and I'm Sage. What are you doing here today?
I am watching all of the amazing, great films, and you guys should all see them.
What inspires you?
Anything, just keep your mind to it. I love that people, they can make films.
Yeah. Can you tell me a little bit about yourself?
Well, I am I really like the movie industry and, I also like some playing soccer and stuff. Yeah.
Where can we find you on social media?
I am Sage08 and YouTube Emerald Kid.
Thank you for your time.
Hi, my name is Jade. I'm a continue reporter and I'm here with
Lady B from Keeping It Real with Dr. Rose Solomon. How are you today?
Sid, what are you doing here today?
Well, we're here to support Mr. Sean Roberts for his anti-bullying program that we are so proud and delighted that he's doing to help young people like you.
How long have you been in the business?
Oh, I've been in the business for maybe over 10 years. I've been talking on the radio, being a radio host, and talking in my church and speaking in public places.
What inspires you?
Well, my inspiration really comes from above. It comes from God. He inspires me to do all I can do and to use my gifts. I'm also an author and a writer, okay? So he inspires me also to help people who are trying to help other people like you.
Where we can find you on the social media?
Oh, well, I am on Facebook. You can go to Barbara Thompson, Facebook, or you can look us up on WOKB's radio station, 1680 AM radio.
Thank you for your time.
Thank
Bye.
You. Thank you.
I'm a photo, and I'm here with
Dr. Rosemary Solomon.
What are you doing here today?
Well, I'm here with my talk show, Keeping It Real, with Dr. Solomon. I'm a talk show host. I'm WOKV right here in Orlando, Florida.
How long have you been in the business?
Oh, my God. Been over 9 years. A long time.
What inspires you?
What inspires me? I love people. And I love to talk to people. I'm a people person. First of all, I love people. I love working with other people.
Can you tell me a little bit about yourself?
Well, yesterday is my birthday. And I'm married for over 31 years. I have 3 kids. 2 of my kids are nurses. And I have a son who's a police officer. And I'm a nurse also. I'm a playwright. I'm a business owner, entrepreneur.
Where we can find you on the internet?
You could go on YouTube. Sorry, because I've been entertaining. And you can go on YouTube and check out my play, The Devil to Survive. And you can go on Facebook and Twitter and all that good places.
Thank you for your time. Bye.
I'm here with Maria Delgado.
What are you doing here today?
I am hosting and helping to give out the awards for the directors and the actors and actors.
What inspires you?
Family. I love my family. I love children. And I think anything that's a good cause for children, especially when they're bullying, a moving camera. So I really enjoy helping out and being part of such a good cause.
Can you tell me a little bit about yourself?
Yes, I am native from Puerto Rico. I came to Florida 17 years ago. I do work in the insurance industry, and I do some modeling now, also some acting.
Where we can find you on social media?
I'm on Facebook as Maria M. Delgado, and I'm also on Instagram as MinicaBolivar5. So those are my two social media that I most use.
Thank you for your time. Bye.